Magicians are more popular than ever.
I think this guy's better than anybody I've ever worked with before. He's back to join us on the WHAS Crusade again. And David Garrard, I don't know what he's up to tonight, but I'm going to be mystified, I'm sure. Give it up for David Garrard, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Good evening. My name's David Garrard. I'd like to introduce my very special guest, a big hand, please, for miracle dancer, Miss Jessica Drury. Now, Jessica, we've been making magic together for, I guess this is our third year, and this year I finally remembered to bring you a gift. It's not much. It's just a little handkerchief, but I'd like for you to have this handkerchief, and I meant to get it monogrammed, but I forgot. So what I'm going to ask you to do is you'll take the handkerchief, and I'm going to ask you to monogram it. I have a marker here, and Miss Alicia is going to help you. She's going to give you something to sort of bear down on. So here's the marker. And what I would like you to do is just write your name, just your first name on there. This is hard to do, folks, because that cloth wants to kind of slide around while she's working. But she's doing a great job. There it goes. All right, very nice. All right, let me get the marker back. I have to keep up with these. These are not ordinary markers. These are, of course, magic markers. All right, let's show everybody. There's Jessica's name on the handkerchief. All right, can you kind of hang on to that? All right, now I have an apple. I want you to check it out. Make sure there are no wires, no trap doors, no collapsible elephants. Check twice for the elephants because they're really sneaky and they're very messy. Look okay? All right, now here's what we're going to do. We're going to take the middle right out of our apple. You can do this too, folks. $70, Pampered Chef. We're going to enlarge the opening just a little bit for our purposes. All right. I'll never make it in the kitchen. All right, check it out. Does it look okay? All right, I want you to hang on to the apple. I'm going to take a napkin. I'm going to place this apple right here in the center of the napkin. And then if you can, I want you to help me gather up the four corners. There's two, there's three. Can you get that last one? Very nice. I'm going to give the apple a little twist like this. And if you can just hold the apple for me right there, just hold the apple. Got the apple? All right, in my pocket I have a handy dandy twist tie. You get them at the handy dandy twist tie store. We'll twist it up nice and tight. There we go. We have made a little package. That's French for package. All right, Alicia, if you'll hold our package for us right there. All right, we've got an apple there. You got your handkerchief there with your name on it. Inside my pocket, by prior arrangement with the wardrobe people, that would be me, I have a big red handkerchief. I'm going to take the red handkerchief. I'm going to poke a little hole in my fist. And we're going to take your handkerchief, Jessica, with your name on it. And we're going to place it right here and poke it down right into the center of the red handkerchief. Okay? Now I need you to be thinking of some magic words. You got some good magic words? All right, take a deep breath. Hold it for 5 minutes. I'm just kidding. Blow right there. Uh-oh, what'd you have for dinner? You killed it, I think. What are your magic words? You got any magic words? Abracadabra. I think it worked. Let's see. Look, just like magic, your handkerchief has completely disappeared. Nicely done. Actually, this is the exciting part. Look inside the apple. What do you see in there? Can you reach in there? I'm going to let you do it. You pull it out. Open it up. Show everybody. That is, in fact, her handkerchief. There's your apple. You get to keep the apple. In case this one's a little long, you'll have a snack. You get to keep the handkerchief. And the other thing I'd like for you to have, because you're such a special person, is this. How about a big hand for Jessica Drury? Thank you, Jessica. Thank you very, very much. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this next trick that we'd like to show you is one of my very favorites. It was inspired by the Japanese art of paper folding known as origami. I'd like to call your attention to the box, the blue box sitting on the table. Notice that the box is about the size of a person's head. Notice, too, that I'm sure you have the swords. One running through from side to side, one from front to back, and one from top to bottom. Now, this is a lovely theater, and the sight lines are great. I'm sure you can see fine, and you're watching at home on television. We're not going to cut away from this picture, but we want to make sure you see this magic trick like you've never seen a magic trick before. And so, thank you, Meredith, we're going to place this big mirror at the back of the table. Yes, folks, this one is done with a mirror. Now, if you'll look into the mirror, look right in here, you'll be able to see the back of the box at all times, as well as the top and the sides. Now, the question was asked, David, is it possible, could it be possible, using the magical art form of origami to fit this young lady into this little blue box? I said, origami's pretty cool, but I think we're gonna, to do that, I think we're gonna need one more thing. And that one more thing is, of course, magic.